So Research Week is UWA's celebration of all the research that we do on campus, and it's a great opportunity for people to come and see the sorts of problems that we're working on, the connections that we have with international researchers, and a lot about the facilities that we have as well. We invite people to come on campus so that they can see how they can work with us to solve their problems. Research is right at the creation of all the new knowledge that we need to solve many problems in the world, as well as to just really further what it means to be human.
My name is Boris Bell and I'm the director of the Center for Integrative Bee Research. I started my bee research when I was a PhD student. That was with bumblebees in Europe. And to be honest, like, if you start to work with them, I bet after a couple of days you just fall in love with them. It's just, you very quickly realize this is not just chaos, this is highly organized, this is a very complex organism. What we have seen on a global scale is that we lose pollinators, we lose honeybees. The US has lost more than 10 million hives in just 6 years. So this is not a sustainable kind of situation. I think that is then a real world kind of experience where you really truly shocked about what you see and what is happening. But that really kind of stimulates you, right? That is a great motivation for you to basically to conduct your work and to try to find ways to solve the issues.
UWA is an outstanding university with a long tradition of research and research excellence. It's a fantastic place to do research because people investigating problems have access to not only the best researchers in the world in their area, but in many other disciplines as well, so that they can look for new and novel ideas to bring to the problems that they're trying to solve.